What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven in Stereo. In today's video, I have a really awesome Patreon requested video from my boy Dwayne. Dwayne, thank you so much for always supporting the channel and always asking for the coolest content for your custom monthly video. In today's video, we're checking out Dermot Kennedy. The song is called Outnumbered. I'm really excited because I've checked out Dermot on my channel before. It was him in the Live Lounge covering Taylor Swift and Kanye West, and I was a huge fan then. I told you guys how much I loved his vocals and just all the amazing things he was doing in that video alone. And Dwayne happened to reach out and suggest this, and I'm really excited to check this out because I want to hear more from this artist. Before we get into today's video, don't forget to like the video and subscribe. You can follow me on Instagram, all that stuff. All right, let's do it. I haven't heard an original from him yet.
Don't tell me this is all for nothing.
Oh, hell yeah.
I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, maybe I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can be. I see the beauty that you can't see. On the nights you feel outnumbered, maybe I'll be out there somewhere.
First thing that really drew me to him was the harsher side of vocals that he has. I just feel like when you hear a vocalist sing to that, where not only can they hit these notes and sound so beautiful, but they have that edginess to their vocals, I just feel like it draws you in and it keeps you coming back to an artist. Plus, I feel like every line that they write, every line that they sing has so much more emotion than if they were to just regularly sing it, because it feels almost like there's pain in there. Even if that's not necessarily what they're singing about, you can feel some sort of pain or high levels of emotion in each vocal, and I love that.
I could have showed you all the scars at the start.
Hey.
It was always the most difficult part. See, I'm in love with how your soul's a mix of chaos and art, and how you never try to keep them apart. I wrote some words and then I stared at my feet. Became a coward when I needed to speak. I guess love took on a different kind of meaning for me. So when I go, just know it kills me to leave.
Definitely wasn't expecting to hear more of a hip-hop inspired instrumental in this song. Obviously, I knew he was a fan of hip-hop when he did a Kanye West cover. That's obviously like a nod to that. But actually hearing it in his song, it's really cool to see how they blended those two styles that came from that first. Either, I don't know if that was like a chorus to start the song out or just an intro, but going into this verse, hearing him deliver these verses over that hip-hop beat, I just feel like that sounds really sick from him and definitely wasn't expecting it.
To all the stars that light the road, don't ever leave that girl so cold. Never let me down, just leave me home. Don't tell me this is all for nothing.
Fuck yeah.
I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, there's beauty here that's yet to depart. There's still a song inside the halls in the dark. I'll come for you if you just stay where you are, and I'll always hold your hand in the car.
God, his voice over that instrumental.
When it's difficult, but I ask you to never leave behind the reciprocal. We're past that. Love is not designed for the cynical. So we have that. We can have that. To all the stars that light the road, never leave that girl so cold. Never let me down, just leave me home. Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, maybe I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can be. I see the beauty that you can't see. On the nights you feel outnumbered,
yes, I gotta go back so I can get that again. But I just want to say again, talking about that that emotion in his voice, I just feel like when you can hear vocals delivered like that, I said in my first video that he very much reminded me of Mumford & Sons, and the reason being is that they do a really great job of that style. They sing in that little bit harsher of a vocal, and every one of their songs make you want to cry. Like, they just do so good of giving you the most honest and raw lyrics in a very raw delivery that still sounds so beautiful. And I feel like that's what makes me think of Dermot Kennedy when I think of artists like that. It makes me think of these people that can give this really great emotion, almost like this folk style storytelling. And even in the song, you can tell that it's a lot more emotional. And it just hits so much harder when he sings it. I just feel like it adds so much depth to this and really draws you into the lyricism and overall just the vibe of the song. Again, I feel like his vocals over this instrumental is just carrying such a beautiful message, and it really gets me excited to see what else he has to offer as an artist.
Tell you one thing, on the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can't.
Woo!
I see the beauty that you can't see. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere.
I feel like I'm gonna fall into a rabbit hole that is Dermot Kennedy so easy. I just feel like because his vocal style is the way that it is, the fact that he just blended a really sick hip hop beat with an acoustic guitar in a way that it felt, I don't even know how you would describe how that felt. Putting all those things together, Dermot Kennedy is easily going to be somebody I could fall in love with. I said that whenever he did the initial covers that I heard on the BBC Lounge. I remember saying like, holy shit, where's this guy been my whole life? And then someone said that Taylor Swift actually shouted him out because she loved his cover so much. But what I loved is that he blended those two songs together so well. So going into his first original song, I really wasn't sure what I was going to get. And to be able to hear that same beautiful voice, to hear these amazing hip-hop, pop, acoustic crossovers, and at the same time, just getting this, you know, really great melody and amazing lyricism all together, it makes me excited to see what his albums could have. It makes me wonder if he's always storytelling like this. It makes me wonder if a lot of his songs have the same vibe or the same influences. So obviously, I need to be checking out a lot more Dermot Kennedy. I actually saw one of his records at a local record store and I almost picked it up, but I wasn't sure. And in hindsight, I kind of regret not grabbing it right away because I feel like there's a lot to love. So I'm gonna cover more Dermot Kennedy on this channel. Let me know in the comment section if that's something you guys wanna see. I hope you guys liked today's video. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe. Dwayne, thank you so much for supporting me on Patreon and showing me some of the coolest artists. Honestly, a lot of the artists that I end up falling into are artists that you message me, you're like, hey dude, you gotta check this person out. And then, of course, I end up with someone like Dermot Kennedy, and I actually really enjoy them. Same with Pentatonix and all the other ones that you've showed me. So thank you a lot, man. Hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace.